Hello, my artist friends. Today we are going to make a bunny inspired by the book It's Not Beezy Being a Bunny. And we are going to do that on a big white piece of paper. So, I'm going to give you a beautiful white sheet of paper, which then you are going to put your name on. And I suggest please use a pencil first to do this. My name is Miss Z. Please put your name and put your class code. Then flip it over. I'm going to use a marker so you can see this better. Please use a pencil. I'm going to start with his face. So let's look at his nose. He's got a big oval for a nose, so we're going to make a nose. We got a couple of circles here. I got circles for eyes and a circle for his bow. I also have polka dots, too. So I'm going to start with circles and ovals. And the first circle I'm going to make is all the way down here. I'm going to make a circle all the way down there. That's gonna be for the bow. Let's go ahead and make the bow. So now that I have that circle, I'm going to make a diagonal line going one way, a diagonal line going the other way, and then I'm going to boop, draw a curved line that goes kind of down. Curved line that goes down. And then I can draw some lines in the middle for the bow. Now that the bow is done, I'm going to work on the oval for his nose. The oval can be kind of big, and you could just practice and draw in a circle. Like I said, use that pencil if you need help. So just kind of make a circle that's stretched out oval. Now, I noticed my oval's a little bit to the right. That's okay. I'm also using markers, so I can't really change it. Now, you're going to make a line that goes down and stops. And then it's going to look like a little stick figure with a big head. I'm going to give him two little feet. That is actually the mouth and the nose of my bunny. Then I'm going to make little polka dots on one side, little dots on the other side for parts of his nose. So we know that that's his mouth area. Now we can start moving up. We're going to work on the eyes. So for the eyes, I'm going to do two circles right on top of the oval. So one circle, two circles, and then some dots in the middle for the eyes. You can even give him some eyebrows, little angled eyebrows. He's a worried bunny. He's very worried because he's telling us it's not easy being a bunny. Now I'm going to make some big chunky cheeks, big chunky cheeks. So I'm going to come around and stop. And I'm starting here at the bow. I'm going to start at the bow and see how I just make a curved line, one chubby cheek and stop right before I kind of get to the nose area. Another chubby cheek line and stop. Because next I'm going to move up and around. Now remember, you're using a pencil. Up, kind of straight, and then back down. So let's go halfway. Up, we'll stop. Maybe if you want to, you can come up the other way. Instead of going all the way down, you can kind of come up and stop, and then do the same to the other side. Come up and stop. So I've got my bow. I got my nose, I got my mouth, I got my eyes, my eyebrows, my dots, the chubby cheeks, and the top of his head. He's just missing some whiskers. Let's do 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. But he's not done yet. We have all this space to make his ears. So you can make your ears normal, or you can kind of make them kind of wiggly like mine. I'm going to try this time and make it look more like the picture from the book. So I'm going to start, and I'm going to make a wavy. Now, they're, look how big those waves are. They're not little tiny waves. They're big waves. And stop. Then I'm going to come back down and meet it all the way back here. So I'm going to come around. And I'm going to follow the wave. I'm going to follow that wavy line. Follow the big wavy line and stop. I can even make a line inside of that. But I'm following those waves. And that's the inside of his ear. Then I can go ahead and do the other side. Go wave all the way up. This time I'm going to make his ear a floppy ear. So then I'm going to go wave all the way down and stop. I might even bring it up just a little bit. Look kind of funky, but just wait. Then this wavy line goes up and stops. So now one of his ears is a floppy ear, and one of his ears is a long ear. If you don't want the floppy ear, you don't have to make the floppy ear. I can make a line that goes inside of the floppy ear, but it's gonna stop at the flop. Very worried bunny. Now that my bunny is done, we can color in the bunny. You can also give your bunny some polka dots, maybe on his bow tie, because he had some polka dots in the story. So with our materials we have at our desk, we can start coloring in with crayons or with the markers our bunny. His nose is pink, so I'm going to color in his nose pink. Inside of his ears are pink too. And I'm going to color in the bow. You can decide whatever you want to put in your background. I just colored mine green. You can leave it white. Or you can maybe make something in the background that has to do with the story. You can go back to the story. Maybe you want to draw some bears or some skunks in the background or just some nice pretty flowers. Maybe some carrots. Maybe he came to terms with eating the carrots, right? And now he can eat some carrots, so you can give him some carrots. Maybe he's got carrots floating around. I want you to be very creative with what you want to add in your background now. I cannot wait to see what your artwork looks like when you are all done.